We are here to present you our little work about the Polish culture. We are going to start with the monuments.
Mały Posteljniak is a statue built in commemoration of all the side soldiers that fought and died during the World War II of 1944. It is located in Warsaw, and it is a statue of a young boy wearing an helmet and holding a gun.
Auschwitz concentration camp was a network of concentration and extermination camps built and operated by Nazi Germany in occupied Poland during World War II.
Kujek Mam is built in commemoration of the Polish national leader. It is an artificial mound with a serpentine path that leads to the top.
The Diamond Column was built in 1644 and is one of the most famous tourist places in Warsaw. It was built in commemoration of the King Diamond III.
Now, let's talk about the Polish tourney, because the Poles would take the time to appreciate the dishes. The Polish tourney has many influence for other countries like French, Russia, Italy and Hungary. It is rich not only in meats, different types of pasta and pastries, but also in fats. And there is a lot of spices.
And finally, we are talking about the costumes. This is Garolowski costume. It is about the polish and beauty but complicated dances. The feminine costume was a light and blossom skirt, represent the flora of the region.